All right.
Register rehearsal.
Tailgate Tony doesn't know what to bring to the tailgate.
Hey, dudes. I brought my Uncle Gunther. He likes to yodel.
VC, when he yodels, your mug's gonna shatter. It's gonna be a cutaway, but...
What if I say, why is there a yodeler at this tailgate?
No, don't do that. Don't follow your instincts. Those are really bad instincts, all right?
Is he, you doing all right?
I'm fine.
Okay, sure, yeah.
I'm fine.
The couch is dirty. Let's 86 the couch.
All right, let's see what you got.
I think you'll like it.
Yeah.
Tailgate Tony doesn't know what to bring to the tailgate.
Hey, guys, I brought my goat. She really knows how to poke.
Flag on a play.
Lead your party foul.
I brought my Uncle Gunther. He likes to yodel.
Lame wingman on the play. Delay of tailgate.
Don't be a tailgate Tony. Get some spunk in your trunk.
Spunk.
Why is there a yodeler at this tailgate?
I don't like it either.
What?
It needs a button.
Why is VC's head in the one cut and not in the next shot?
His head is gone.
Yeah, that makes no sense. Why is VC's head gone?
I don't know. Why is his head gone?
It's a creative decision that I made, and I stand by it 100%, but we'll get rid of it, because it sucks.
No, I mean, there's certain things you have to do when you make a commercial.
Then do them.
Well, no, I need to get so I can do it.
Oh, I need to get. Know who didn't need to get? Steven Spielberg.
Can you fix this at all?
It's going to take some time. You guys might not even need to be here for that.
You got time. Guess what? You got time.
You could use that yodeler as a button. I always thought that yodeler was pretty funny.
I don't understand. Why would the yodeler... What about yodeling has to do with spunk?
It has nothing to do with it. That's what's funny about it.
What now?